Hey guys, it's me, Brandy, and I am going to do a, I'm going to attempt to do a white eyeshadow look. So, I have a collab coming up with my friends on Instagram, and I need to do a white eye look. I like the color white, don't get me wrong. But oh my goodness, I think that this is going to be a challenge. So I figured, why not, let's film it for prosperity and see what happens. Definitely would like to point out that watching my YouTube channel will lower your chances of having to deal with drama. Yeah, I don't have drama here on my channel, so at least I really try not to. I hope I don't get drama. But anyways, go ahead and stay tuned if you want to see how I do a white eye look. A white eyeshadow look. Alright, so here we go. I'm going to start with my eyes just because I definitely want to do makeup, but I'm not sure how I want the rest of my face to turn out. So I'm going to use this NYX eyeshadow. It's a jumbo eye pencil in the color Milk. Basically, it's white. So I feel like if you really want a white eye look to be white, like completely white, you need to use some kind of a base. So I'm going to do that. And you want to make sure, as far as I think, I mean, I've not done this before, so you want to make sure that whatever brush you use is clean. Because whatever pigment you put on your eye is going to be the color on your brush. Hi, Belle.
Hi.
What's up? No, I didn't say, are you okay? I asked you what's up. Hey. Go watch Lilo and Stitch, please.
It's over.
Is it not over? No, it's not.
Lilo and Stitch is over.
So, going to just keep layering this, and then I'm going to blend out the edges every time. And then I have a white eyeshadow to layer over top. So I'm just going to keep blending out the edge. And I kind of just want it to be blown out. So, I mean, I really don't know what I want, because I think I've only done like one eye look before that like was a white eye look. And I feel like because with white, you don't really have like levels of pigmentation, or not pigmentation, but levels of colors with white. You just have one, really one color. I mean, of course there's bright white and off white, and but you can't really show the levels of white. Like it's not, not really possible. So I'm just gonna keep blending out these edges, and I have a white eyeshadow in mind, you know, the one that I really want to use to kind of make this pop. So hopefully I can get this base down and looking the way I want it to look. so that when I put the shadow on top, it will really pop. So there's a little tip. If you want a shadow to pop, use a base underneath it. So say you want a light colored shadow to pop and be super bright, use a light shadow base underneath. If you want a darker shadow to pop, or any color shadow really to pop, just use that color base underneath and it will pop like crazy. You won't even know what you did. So I'm gonna use this Glam Shop neon pastel palette. It's upside down. Neon pastel matte palette. So I'm going to use this, and I am using this white. I have noticed that the shadows from Glam Shop, both matte and shimmers, are pretty darn great. So I'm gonna use these two, and I'm gonna put this white on the inner and outer corner just to kind of set that base that I put down. Now I don't know what I'm gonna do will work, but we will see. I just feel like I'm putting white on top of white on top of white. So hopefully it works. I mean, I think it's pretty opaque right now. And then I'm just gonna dust it on my brow area. So I have a white from copaceticcosmetics that is really, 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 really white. Really, 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 really white. And I wanna say this is called Level Up. So I don't know if you can see that, but it's a really white shimmer. So I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna put it on the other side of that brush. And then I'm gonna spray it with some setting spray. Cause I want this to be really, really, really shimmery, but just in the middle. And of course I want it to be on my inner corners. I don't know how this looks, but hopefully I'm achieving what I wanted. So kind of like a halo or a spotlight eye. Actually, I think that's kind of pretty okay. So maybe I'm doing what I wanted to do. I think that's kind of pretty. I'm not gonna lie. I'm also going to take a smaller brush with the white on it. I'm gonna take this little elf brush. And I'm going to spray that and use it on my inner corner. Okay, so as far as the lower lash goes, I think I'm gonna just take that shimmer and go all along my lower lash just for a little bit of crazy pop. Unexpected shimmer on the bottom lash. Yeah, I know. It's kind of weird. But it's okay. Now I'm going to take a wipey. And I'm going to clean it off of my face. So any of the fallout that I got, I'm going to create a wing. Because I want it to have a kind of a sharp wing, hopefully. Now I'm going to I kind of want to soften that edge. I don't want a sharp ass wing. I feel like this looks kind of a little bit ethereal. I kind of want to keep it that way. So alright, so now I'm going to put that milk liner in my waterline. Might as well, right? Might as well go for it. And then next, clean off my eye because it's leaking. What do I want to do now? So I can either do really black, my black lashes. I think I'll do that. And then we'll decide. Okay, so I think I'm going to line my upper lash line because that's a lot of white. So I'm just going to pop a little bit of black in there. Oh, but I think I want to just use a coal liner. I don't want to do wing. Let's see, we'll just try this. I just want to kind of smudge. Kind of want to smudge the edge a little bit. I don't know. Plus, it'll kind of hide the fact that I put mascara on my lid. Just a little bit. I'm gonna take this brush. I'm gonna kind of smudge the line. And then I'm gonna go back in with my mascara and kind of kind of enforce the mascara. So two coats of mascara. Two coats of mascara. You know, I don't do white makeup enough. There is mainly the eye look. I'm gonna do some brows, cause we gotta have brows. If I could find my brow pencil, there it is. So I'll use my brow pencil. I'm just kind of helping the shape. I'm not really doing a whole lot though. Same with on this side. Just kind of helping the shape. Seeing as how my brows are pretty out there already. All right, now the rest of my face needs some makeup. Now I think I'm gonna do regular makeup on my face. I don't know, like nothing phenomenal, nothing crazy, no crazy stuff. Oh, I didn't put primer. I do need to put primer though. My e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer. And we are going to speed through. Okay, now for the fun part, I'm going to do some teeny tiny bit of contour. Not a whole lot. So now I'm going to do a really light pink blush. That one in the middle. Really light pink. Like, super light. Almost non-existent. There's that. And last, not totally last. I'm going to do a highlight. White? That's not white. Fuck, I want white. Okay. So, I gotta put it on both sides just to kind of even it out. But I have, those are not white. I have a Divina Gold. Damn. And this is like a white, blinding white highlight. I'm gonna use this on my cheeks. And I'm gonna put some on my nose. Because I really want to be extra shiny. Like on purpose. Put it on my lip. I'm gonna put some on my chin. I don't normally go this crazy, but because white is the theme, I wanna be extra shiny. Now for the lips, I'm going to do, where is it? I'm gonna do Morphe's, it's not totally white, but it's pretty close. So that is a lippy gloss. And then I'm gonna go into the shadow that I put, or the just in the middle of my lips. So, I don't know guys, what do you think? Did I do white? Did I hit it? Look okay? I think it looks pretty good. I'm happy with it. I was a little scared to do white. Anyhow, thank you so much for joining me. I will be filming several videos today that I'll be uploading over the next week or so. So I really appreciate you guys being here. I love all of my subscribers. I mean, look down below in the comments if you have anything to say, let me know. Do you think this was white done right? Or do you think that I missed the mark? It's okay if you think I missed the mark, tell me. But yes, thank you so much. Have a wonderful day and I will talk to you soon. Bye.